This is a truly sad day for sports, for mankind, because he was a really true human being. I want to start off saying RIP to Kobe Bryant. You know, Kobe being Bryant, you were an inspiration truly to millions of people. You were the GOAT to millions of people. But besides all that, you were a human being and showed the mentality and work ethic in all things. You inspired me when I heard about he was doing the anime house here in the States, and you was gonna be doing some animation and doing some other stuff, and just more than basketball. You was truly more than an athlete, brother, and you gonna be missed. Surely you gonna be missed. You were my favorite. I love Mike. I love all greatness, but your work ethic and your mama mentality made you something different. And I'm truly hoping, because I just seen on Joe Knows, the Twitter page, that your daughter was on the helicopter with you. I'm hoping that report is not as accurate as what the news is reporting. But it say no survivors. So if his daughter was on this plane, I mean, you ain't even got your legacy no more. Like, because your daughter was going to, even if it's, you know what I'm saying, WNBA, she was looking like she was going to be you part two. You know what I'm saying? Same work ethic and same love for the game. And I'm just praying to God that they wasn't on that. I hate that you was on there. But damn, if your kids was on there too, it's like, what? They just want to take everything. And, you know, and this is the type of shit that make people question, like, this is the type of shit that make people question their religion. But, Buddy Holly, Aaliyah, and not Kobe. The earth is not for us, people. Sit in traffic, smoke, buy a Tesla, smoke a few joints or something. Like, I don't know. This is hard. This is hard for me, bro. Like, I was from the play and grind. I can't play no basketball right now. I'm sitting here thinking about cold, bro. Like, this is ridiculous. I didn't want to do this video. I don't know. It's horrible. Like I'm saying, jersey sales are skyrocketing, bro. And look at this title. Kobe Bryant dies in helicopter crash. Everyone on board. I done heard Rick Fox was on board. I'm waiting for the real report and the real shit to come out. But Jesus Christ, bro. Jesus Christ. I haven't seen this. I haven't clicked on no articles, bro. I got the message from the homie. I got the message from Guesser on my Xbox. And then my mom said, called me and told me. Like, everybody knew you was my favorite, bro. Look, these three in his private helicopter when it went down. A fire broke out. Emergency personnel responded, but nobody on board survived. Five people were confirmed dead. We are told Vanessa Bryant was not among those aboard. Ivan, this is also tell us they heard the helicopter's engine sputtering before it went down. As you can see, flames and smoke covered much of the scene from the wreck. The official cause of crash is currently under investigation. And I want to see that shit, bro. Kobe has famously used a helicopter to travel for years. That's what I'm saying, for years. Dating back to when he played for the Lakers. He was known for commuting from Newport Beach, California to the Staples Center and at DTLA in his Strafosky 76 chopper. It say Kobe is survived by his wife and their four daughters. So I'm guessing they wasn't on a plane. Thank God. Yeah, one of the greatest, bro, to ever do it. And it's fucked up that this this is gonna be what's gonna make motherfuckers propel him. Like, it's gonna be certain motherfuckers that's gonna be toxic and just be like, oh, they gonna do it just because, you know, they're like, they gonna try to dispute it. But this is gonna make motherfuckers like, I wanna jump on the bandwagon. You know, but he has so much left to do. And it scares me because he's only 11 years older than me. And he done already done so much, but still has so much left to do. And that just shows I can go at any time and I ain't done shit. I don't even want to watch none of this shit for real. This is fucked up. This is really fucked up. I can't even finish this shit, bro. Yeah, that's so fucked up, bro. That's so fucked up, bro. And that's all they saying, Kobe Bryant. Yeah, helicopter, like, that's fucked up. And this is what? This is his last tweet after getting passed by LeBron. Continuing to move the game forward at King James. Much respect, my brother. This is his last tweet. It's crazy. This is about as much as I still ain't even rolled my joint. Like, I was finna grind, and you know, I don't know. I ain't got much to say because I'm truly heartbroken. I may post this. I may not. I don't